I'm Dea Pair with Inside Pool Extreme News, reporting to you from Jacksonville, Florida at the 2008 Ozone Billiards U.S. Amateur Open. And standing with me is Ryan Stone, 21-year-old from Dayton, Ohio, who has just taken down the men's division, the open division. How do you feel overall about how you played?
I feel pretty good. You got to get really fortunate to win. It's only a race of four on eight-footers, so you got to catch some breaks, which I did. I got real lucky. Plus, I had five hill-hill matches, so anytime you win five hill-hill matches, you got to get really lucky to do it. So.
Yep. Yeah. So this was the first division, the eight ball event, and three out of those five matches was against 16-year-old phenom, yeah, Dominic Yentz, who is currently just got eliminated from the one pocket, the straight pool event.
Same thing, really. That's basically the same game.
How did those matches go?
It was just, you know, if you broke dry, the other guy ran out. And if you got lucky and made a ball on the break, you know, most of the time we ran out. So every match went like back and forth all the time. And later on in the day, he missed a few more balls than he did early. So I was real fortunate. I don't know if his, you know, coming from Germany, I don't know if he was real tired or what, but he definitely missed a few more balls. Yeah, something like that. But yeah, he was amazing. I heard he ran like 170 balls, his high run in straight pool, and he's only like 16. So yeah, he's great. He played great.
Right after your match went and beat Mika 119 to -3.
I heard he ran 150 out on somebody. I don't know if that's true, but yeah, he played great.
So what sort of things do you do to prepare for a tournament like this?
I play some matches with like good players around town. I play with like Jason Miller in my town and a few other good players. So I just try to get matches with a lot of players around town. Shannon Murphy, I play him too. So just stuff like that. In practice, I just go to the pool hall and bang balls around for, you know, 5 hours a day for a couple days a week, stuff like that. Maybe throw in a few small tournaments, stuff like that.
Okay, well, the amateur nine ball event is getting ready to kick off here. And Charlie did say if you did well in the eight ball, you wouldn't be allowed to play in the nine ball.
Yeah, I'm not allowed to play in that. Yeah.
But in lieu of that, you are playing in the pro 10 ball event that's starting tomorrow or tonight.
Yeah. I don't know who I play or anything like that, but I don't know if I play tonight either, but yeah, I did just get entered in that, so I hope I do well.
How do you feel switching from 8-ball to the 8-foot tables to the 9-foot tables?
Oh, I feel pretty good. I play on 9-foot tables all the time. I never play on 8-footers, so they're like playing on a board table, really. It's, you know, it's a lot easier, but I'm used to playing on 9-footers anyway, so that shouldn't be bad.
Excellent. Do you have a coach or anything that you're working with at home?
No. I pick up tips from real good players around town and stuff like that, and that's about it. I don't have a coach or anything, though. No.
Okay. All right. Well, thank you so much for joining us.
All right. Thank you.
Again, Sam Dea here with Ryan Stone in Jacksonville. Make sure you check out more videos and instruction and tournament updates at InsidePoolMag.com.